Hello friends, welcome to GP Tutorials. In this tutorial, let's learn about Pareto chart and how to create this in Excel. Pareto chart is based on the Pareto principle, also known as 80-20 rule. This is a basic concept widely used in project management. According to this principle, 80% of the problems are caused only because of 20% of the issues, or else 80% of your results are only because of the 20% of efforts that you put in. So, this is widely used in project management to prioritize work, that is, 80% of your problems can be solved with only 20% of efforts and concentration. So friends, now let's get into the working file and let's see how we can create this Pareto chart in Excel for our further analysis. First, this is my data as shown here. Here I am showing different reasons and their number of occurrences. Now, arrange this data in the descending order of occurrences, that is column D. Calculate cumulative percent in column E. I'm using the formula as equal to sum, open the bracket, D5 is to D5, and lock the first D5, close the bracket, divided by sum, open the bracket, D5 is to D13, close the bracket. So I'm calculating the percentage, cumulative percentages. Press enter. And now apply the same formula to all the cells in the column E so as to get the values. It's done. Now select the entire data range, that is C4 to E13. Now go to the insert tab in the menu bar and click on this 2D column cluster chart. We get the chart like this. Right click on any of the bars and select change series chart type. Here it is. In the dialog box, select combo in the left pane. For first series, maintain the chart type as clustered column itself, and for cumulative percentage series, select the line as a chart type, and also tick this secondary axis checkbox over here. Now your Pareto chart is almost ready. Adjust the vertical axis that the maximum value has to be 100%. So I make it here as 1 maximum. And further, draw two lines, that is bisecting 80% on your vertical axis, and drop a vertical line from this intersection point, so that you will notice that the values that are onto the left side of this vertical line are all the reasons that are affecting your project. Or else I can color these bars into other different red color like this. So in this way, you can do all necessary formatting to your chart to make it more presentable. It's done. So friends, this is all about the Pareto chart that I would like to convey you through this video. I hope you have enjoyed this video tutorial. If so, please like, share and comment. And for further more interesting videos, please do subscribe GP Tutorials. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching.